classroom organisms such as jellyfish, like Cassiopeia, and sea anemones, like Nematostella and Aptasia, belong to the same group of animals called cnidarians. They share common characteristics, such as the ability to sting their prey. In fact, the term cnidarian comes from the Greek word cnidos, which means stinging nettle. Specialized stinging cells called cnidocytes are responsible for capturing the prey and for anti-predator defense in cnidarians. These cells are often found at the tips of the tentacles. These stinging cells contain a structure called a nematocyst, which is a coiled thread-like stinger. When prey is detected, the nematocyst uncoils and can puncture through the cell wall into the prey. The sea anemone Nematostella, or the starlit sea anemone, typically has 16 tentacles situated in two rings surrounding the mouth. As prey is detected, Artemia, or brine shrimp, in this case, the tentacles are used to both capture the prey and move the prey into the mouth. With the Aptasia anemone, food moves from the mouth into the pharynx and eventually into the gastrovascular cavity. In the education classroom, exploring common characteristics among animals, such as how they use their tentacles, is an important part of how we inspire future scientists.